I'll add one provocative statement. We could take it up later. It may shock you or not shock you, or you may say, I already know that, Professor Sachs. But I chaired a commission for the Lancet for 2 years on COVID. I'm pretty convinced it came out of US lab biotechnology, not out of nature. Just to mention, after 2 years of intensive work on this. So it's a blunder, in my view, of biotech, not an accident of a natural spillover. We don't know for sure, I should be absolutely clear. But there's enough evidence that it should be looked into, and it's not being investigated, not in the United States, not anywhere. And I think for real reasons, that they don't want to look underneath the rug too much. Well, that got us into a tremendous mess.